throw another fact at our audience here, and for yourself, Adam, to digest and consider. The last two times before this world champion,
another serve to make it a two-point game.
We can take your questions and queries on Twitter.
No rotation left on the ball. Again, some fortune for Jusei Hyuk as he takes.
His team trails 2-1. He's a game down here.
It all went away as Jusei Hyuk put through. Short play. That's all he needs. He's done it 11-6. A two-game advantage for South. Just a little too low on the trajectory. This way too, and Ju turned it around.
Leg, very strong. Jesse Hook's digging them out from everywhere. Wow. This is great stuff. Oh, you see, yes. Long run. 34 years of age, running around like a young man. Korea Republic to take their place against China. Oh! time, it's a game point. Cries from the crowd. The amazement. Oh, it cuts the edge! And it's one of the rare point one.
Taipei with the serve. What a backhand!
I love the way he played the backhand. Korea Republic needed to win the overall match. They lead 2-1. And Chuang Chih Yuan, Chinese Taipei, needed to stay in the overall match.
This game.
This is remarkable.
And that is
six. Come on. Okay, settle again, because that was a bit of a wild forehand. Settle again, back to as it was. 6-3.
Big counter. What's happening there? Huge win, the fist pump, much like Kirk Gibson in 1988 Dodgers history.